Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, appeared on this earthly planet 500 years back. Now we will see the Vedic predictions on the advent of Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu on this earthly planet. Srimad Bhagavatam, 11th canto, 5th chapter, verse number 32. Krishna Varnam Tisha Krishnam Shangupanga Straparshadam Yagyai Sankirtana Prayair Yajanti Shumedasha. In the age of Kali, intelligent persons perform congregational chanting to worship the incarnation of Godhead, who constantly sings the names of Krishna. Although his complexion is not blackish, he is Krishna himself. He is accompanied by his associates, servants, weapons, and confidential companions. Prediction of Lord Gauranga's advent in the form of a Brahmana. In the Adi Puran and in the Narada Puran, the Supreme Person says, Aham eva dvija shrishto nityam prachanna vigraha bhagavat bhakta rupena lokam rakshami sarvada. I shall advent in the form of a Brahmana devotee, and I shall hide my factual identity. I shall deliver all the worlds. Prediction of his actual time of incarnation. In the Kurma Puran, it is said, Kalina daya mananam uttararaya tanupritam janma prathama sandhyayam bhavishyati dvijalaye. The Supreme Person will appear in the first part of the age of Kali. He will appear in the home of a Brahmana to save the embodied conditioned souls burning in the troubles of Kali Yuga. Description of the purpose of Sri Chaitanya's incarnation. In the Garuda Puran, the Supreme Person says, Kalina Dakyamananam Paritranaya Tanupritam Janma Prathama Sandhyayam Karishyami Dvijadishu. In the first part of the age of Kali, I will come among the Brahmanas to save the fallen souls who are being burned by the troubles of the age of Kali. Prediction of the name of his mother and actual name of his future birthplace. In the Garuda Puran, the Supreme Lord says, Aham Purno Bhavishyami Yuga Sandhyao Visheshata Maya Pure Navadvipe Bhavishyami Sachi Suta. I will take birth as the son of Sachi in Navadvip Mayapur. I will come in my complete spiritual form in the first part of the Kali Yuga. Prediction of the name of his future first wife and his future accepting of the sannyas order. In the same Garuda Puran, it is also stated, Kale Prathama Sandhyayam Lakshmi Kanto Bhavishyati Daru Brahma Samipastha Sannyasi Gaura Vigraha. In the first part of the Kali Yuga, the Supreme Personality of Godhead will come in a gold-like form. First, he will become the husband of Lakshmi. Then he will become a sannyasi near Lord Jagannath, who will appear in a divine wooden form. Prediction of the bodily color of Sri Chaitanya and the nature of his future activities. In the Nrisimha Puran, it is said, Satya Daitya Kuladhi Nasa Samahi Simhortva Madhyakritis Tritayam Dasa Gandharam Paribhavan Ramiti Namakriti. The translation goes as follows. The Supreme Personality of Godhead, who in the Satya Yuga appeared as a half-man, half-lion, to cure a terrible disease that had ravaged the Daityas, and who in the Treta Yuga appeared as a person named Ram, the person who defeated the ten-headed demon Ravana. The Nishiva Puran continues, Gopalan Paripalayan Vrajapure Dharam Haram Dwapare Gauranga Priya Kirtana Kali Yuge Chaitanya Nama Prabhu. And who in the Dwapar Yuga removed the arts burden and protected the Gopa people of Vrajapura will appear again in the Kali Yuga. His form will be golden. He will delight in chanting the Lord's holy names, and his name will be Chaitanya. Prediction of the future advent of Sri Chaitanya by his direct name. In the Padma Puran, it is said, Yatra Yogeshwara Shakshad Yogi Chintyo Janardanaha Chaitanya Vapur Astevai Sandranandatmaka. The Supreme Personality, Janardan, who is the object of the yogi's meditation, who saves the devotees from various sufferings, and who is the master of all yogic practices, who is always full of divine transcendental ecstasy and bliss, will advent in his own divine form of Sri Chaitanya. Description of the time and place of Sri Chaitanya's future advent. In the Padma Puran, the Supreme Lord says, Kale Prathama Sandhyayam Gaurangotham Mahitale Bhagirathi Tote Ramye Bhavishyami Sachisuta. I shall appear on this earth in the first part of Kali Yuga in a beautiful place on the bank of the Bhagirathi. I shall have a golden form and I shall take birth as the son of Sachi. Prediction of his mother's name and the nature of his specific preaching method, Sankirtana. In the Narad Puran, the Supreme Lord says, Dvija Divija Bhumi Jayadvam Jayadvam Bhaktarupina Kalau Sankirtana Arambhe Bhavishyami Sachi Suta. O Divija, demigods, please come and advent as devotees on this earth in the age of Kali Yuga. I will incarnate as the son of Sachi to inaugurate the congregational chanting of the name of Krishna. Prediction of the future sannyasi role and ecstasy of Sri Chaitanya. In the Bhavishya Puran, the Supreme Lord says, Anandasru kalaroma harsapurnam tapodhana sarve mama eva drakshanti kalau sannyasa rupina. Translation. O austere sage, you should know that in the age of Kali, everyone will see my transcendental form as a sannyasi. I will exhibit I will be exhibiting symptoms of ecstasy like shedding of tears of bliss and hairs standing in ecstasy. Prediction of the color of Sri Chaitanya and the nature of his future associates. In the Agni Puran it is said, Prasantatma Lambakanthas Gaurangascha Surabhrita. The Supreme Personality of Godhead will come in a golden form, full of peace and a beautiful long neck. He will be surrounded by many saintly devotees. Prediction that the Supreme Lord will leave Goloka and come in a golden form. In the Markandeya Puran, the Supreme Lord declares, Golokam cha parityajya lokanam tranakaranat kalau Gauranga rupena ilalavanya vigraha. In the Kali Yuga, I will leave Goloka and to save the people of the world, I will become the handsome and playful Lord Gauranga. Prediction of one of the purpose of Sri Chaitanya's appearance. In the Varaha Puran, the Supreme Personality of Godhead declares, Aham eva dvijo shreshto lila prachurja vigraha bhagavat bhakta rupena lokan rakshami sarvada. I shall come as the best of the Brahmanas. I will exhibit many pastimes in the form of a devotee. I shall deliver the pupil of the world. Prediction of the future advent of Sri Chaitanya, his birth time, his mother, his birth city, his name and his mission. In the Vayu Puran, the Supreme Personality of Godhead says, Purnamasyam Phalgunasya Phalguni Rikshayogata Bhavishya Gaura Rupena Sachi Garbhe Purandarat. The translation goes, I shall advent in the month of Phalguna when the star Phalguni is conjoined with the full moon. I shall incarnate in a golden complexion in the womb of Sachi and Purandara Mishra. In the Vayu Puran, the Supreme Personality of Godhead says, Swarnadi Tiram Asthaya Navadvipe Janasraya Tatra Dija Kulam Prapto Abhishyami Janalaye. The translation goes, I will be born in the city of Navadvipa on the Ganges shore in a Brahmana's family. In the Vayu Puran, the Supreme Personality of Godhead says, Bhakti Yoga Pradanaya Lokyasyanugrahaya cha Sanyas Rupam Asthaya Krishna Chaitanya Namadhre. The translation goes, I shall take the renounced order of life, sannyas, and show kindness to the people in general and engage them in bhakti. I will be known as Sri Krishna Chaitanya. In the Vayu Puran, the Supreme Personality of Godhead says, tena lokasya niras nistaras tatkurutvam mama gaya dharitri bhavita chavir mayaiva dvija dehina. All of you should follow my order and deliver the pupil of the world. I shall appear as a brahmana. I shall make this earth fearless. Major Vedic literatures also describe characteristics of the advent of Sri Chaitanya. In the great epic Mahabharata points out the divine characteristics of Sriman Mahaprabhu's appearance. Suvarna Varno Himango Varnangas Chandanangadi Sanyasa Krita Chama Santo Nishtha Shanti Parayanaha. In his early activities, Lord Chaitanya comes as a householder. He has a golden complexion, his limbs are very beautiful and are smeared with sandalwood pulp. He has the appearance of molten gold. The Supreme Lord Chaitanya accepts the renounced order of life. He is fully self-controlled or equipoised and is completely peaceful. He is completely fixed in the chanting of the holy name of Lord Krishna. He is the highest abode of devotion and transcendental peace. He silences the Mayavadi impersonalists. Specific reference in the Vedas as to when, in this Yuga, the Supreme Lord's avatar, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, was scheduled to appear. In the Atharva Veda, Purusha Bodhini Upanishad, it is said, Saptame Gaura Varna Vishnur Iti Aina Swasatya Chaikyam Etya Pratar Avatirya Saha Swai Swamanu Shikshyati. In the seventh Manvantara, in the beginning of the Kali Yuga, the Supreme Personality of Godhead will, accompanied by his own associates, descend in a golden form to the earth. He will teach the chanting of his own names. When exactly does he come in the Kali Yuga? And where does he specifically appear? And what will he do? In the Atharva Veda, the Supreme Person says, Ito tham krita sanyaso avatarishyami saguno nirvedo nishkamo bhogir vanastira atho alanka alakanandaya kalau chatu sahasrabdho pari pancha sahasravyantare gauravarno dirghanga Sarva Lakshana Yukta Ishwara Prarthito Nijarasasvado Bhakta Rupa Misrakhyo Vidita Yogasyam. The translation goes, I will descend on the earth after the passage of 4,000 years in the Kali age and before the passage of 5,000 years. I will come on the earth on the bank of the Ganges. I will be a tall and saintly Brahmana devotee. I will have all the auspicious symptoms of an exalted person. I will exhibit renunciation. I will have all auspicious signs. I will be a devotee practicing Bhakti Yoga. I will taste the rasa of my own devotional service. Specific reference in the Vedas as to how, where and why the Supreme Lord's avatar, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, was scheduled to appear. In the Sama Veda, the Supreme Lord says, Tatha ham krita sanyaso vogirvano avatarisye tire alakanandaya puna puna ishvara prarthita Saparivaro niralambo nirdute Kali kalmasha kavalita janavalambanaya. I shall come to the earth accompanied by my associates. In a place by the bank of the Ganges, I will advent to save the people who are afflicted and devoured by the sins of the age of Kali. I will manifest as an avadhut Brahman sannyasi. So the Supreme Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to give us mercy through chanting of his holy names, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Please chant this Hare Krishna Mahamantra and please like and subscribe the channel.